Hey guys, welcome to Nighthawk Gliders. I'm Brad. This evening, it's a great evening, so I'm going to fly the American Kestrel again. This is my box top flying. I like to launch from my box top. And check this out. Look at that. Oh, nice sun flare. Ooh, it's pretty cool, pretty bright. Yeah, it's a nice calm evening, a little bit of breeze, and I tweaked my American Kestrel just a little bit. I got a little bit dihedral adjustment, and I just wanted to see how it works. So let's check it out. So yeah, this is my American Kestrel here, and oh yeah, don't forget to check us out at nighthawkgliders.com. So if you're interested in a newsletter of sorts, so we can kind of give you a little bit of a heads up of what's happening with us and our website, go there and sign up for our newsletter. It's on the homepage. Check it out. So this is an American Kestrel 12-inch, and let's launch it. It flew really well. Hope you enjoyed the video, and until next time, we'll catch you later. See ya.